think I'm out of memory.
I'm gonna show you a real quick trick before I run out of juice on the phone. Memory. Okay, by myself, how am I gonna hold these ceiling rafters up to screw them in, right? A little trick of the trade. On each end, take a nail, put it at the top, just so it sticks in pretty good, and bend it over. Then that's gonna sit on top of your other 2x4 like that when you put it in. Capiche? Flip around to the side, real quick. Now hold it up, plug and screw it in. Okay? Let me see if I have any memory left on the phone now. Camera.
Thank you.
Quick, my phone's about to die again. I don't know why it didn't record or when it stopped, but it was recording. I quickly made, I'm trying to talk quickly too, these T-braces right here. Again, another set of them to get this level here. It's almost perfectly level. What I can do is add some more shims in there as I need to, but for now it's pretty level and I'm pretty satisfied with that. As you can see, we got my nice angle going on. This of course is crooked. It's, you know, all this wood is, a lot of it's just warped. I don't know if that's because I bought wood in the winter or what, but it's warped. But it's looking pretty good, right? Getting there. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna lay down for a minute. I'm hurting so bad. But I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna put some more framework in the front of the cab. And then I'm gonna put my first piece of plywood up, exterior plywood up. I'm gonna get that up first. Actually, I'm gonna put my cross pieces in first. My studs that'll hold the plywood up first. All right, I'll do all that when I come back. I'm gonna go rest right now. Talk to you guys later. There's my buddy. What, you ready to go in? Go take a nap? Are you tired? He's been laying in the sun over there. Huh, buddy? Getting cold out now, huh? Love ya. You're a good boy. All right, let's go. Let's go, ready? Let's go, come on. Just go inside. What? You ready to go in? Are you ready to go in? Huh, buddy? All right, let's go inside. Whoa, yeah, we are in the place to be. Yeah.